Have you ever tried mullet roe? Some call this the foie gras of the sea. I first brined it, then I cured it with salt for 3 days. Once the cure was complete, I washed off the salt. Then I covered the mullet roe in olive oil. Next, I smoked the mullet roe at 180 degrees for 3 hours. You can tell it's done when the skin gets translucent. What's interesting about mullet roe is that it has a texture similar to cheese when smoked. The flavor is rich, salty, and smoky. I topped the mullet roe with creme fraiche and chives.